Welcome, one and all. Coming at you live, this is Hot Wheels Unlimited. Keep holding to blow up your track and start over. Boom! It's gone! Atlantis theme. Classic theme. Atlantis theme. Ready to race? Looks like you can get some slick drifts round those bends. Cool track! Wanna hit the road? Why do chicken coops have only two doors? If they had four, they'd be chicken sedans! Ready to race? What did the tornado say to the sports car? Wanna go cool track? Wanna hit the road? Classic theme. Ready to race? What do you get when you cross two nemeses? Short answer, you don't want to cross them. Trust me. Cool track! Wanna hit the road? Gotta love the Build-A-Race Fest. You get to work on smarts and speed. What's not to like? Ready to race? Cool track! Wanna hit the road? Did you ever try to find a treasure hunt logo while looking at Hot Wheels packages at the store? These are super hard to find. They're versions of the cars with slight modifications. Dino theme! Classic theme. Ready to race? How many custom tracks have you all built yet? Me? Over 9,000. Atlantis theme! Cool track! Want to hit the road? Classic theme! Why are pigs the worst drivers? Because they hog the road! Ready to race? Atlantis theme! Classic theme! Cool track! Wanna hit the road? What snakes are found on cars? Windshield vipers! Ready to race? What do you get when dinosaurs crash their cars? Tyrannosaurus Rex! Cool track! Wanna hit the road? Name your track. Pick a ride, any ride. tap, tap, or eat some dust. Shaker. If you've been which car? Time to bring your A game.
We'll be right back.
And the winner is
RDO2.
There are still challenges to clear in Hot Wheels City if you choose a car and smash that race button. Last one of the finish line is, well, hopefully not you. You're all right. I'm picking the one with four tires. What's your choice? There's no way you're losing this one. I can feel it. Bone Shaker. What a ride! Choose a car and let's race. Put the pedal to the metal, friend. This one's not gonna be easy. Giving you a run for your money. And the winner is Futurismo. There are still challenges to clear in Hot Wheels City if you're interested. Your track is awesome. Would be a shame not to share. Outstanding. Let's get those likes rolling.